Last time on the Simpsons game, we ate a bunch of food. In this episode, we're probably gonna have that heart attack.
Okay, I'm actually back in the Mexico section. I actually thought of something here. Actually, this is Australia, not Mexico. Yeah, this is Australia. My bad. Apparently there's some umbrellas in here, and I think that they actually will lead us to one of the collectibles.
Ice water running through their stomachs.
Okay, finally made it. My god, that was actually a lot harder than you would think. It's just kind of a very weird jump, I don't know. Okay, well, there's some food for Homer. Meanwhile,
let's
super food. Let's grab that then.
My turn.
Can't do much with it though, because as you can see, I am running very low on time, and I need to get going.
Like many modern conveniences, eating was invented by the Romans.
Well, what's this? Found this in Germany. Well then, get that out of the way, we can probably move on. Okay, before I go over here... I thought I saw something over here. And there we go, that's the last of the coupons for Bart, so... shoot, Homer, where are you? You're over here. Good, you're not too far from where we need to be. This way I can go find Bart, and then we can maybe make it in America this time. That was just annoying how Homer appeared, like, at the very bottom, and then, like, when I tried to warp him up there, he just couldn't make it over in time. I thought that was kind of annoying, but whatever, we'll deal with it. Okay, Bart, where are you? Okay, cool. Great. I think we might be able to do this now. Oh, no! That's just so annoying! I swear, the platform in this game is, like, really kind of just bonkers. Okay, no, hold on. No. Go back to Homer. Oh, now I'm at the bottom! See, like, what the hell? How do I end up at the bottom again? Oh, God.
Let's do this.
Dang it. The warping in this game is just kind of all over the place. I don't like it.
Welcome to America Land, where the portions, like the heart attacks, are massive.
Okay, let's see if we can actually get Homer over here now. There we go. Oh? Oh god. Oh god!
I don't think I've ever seen such a beautiful sight.
Homer Ball can bust into certain objects to break them. Okay, yes he can. And... okay, so that's what we have to do. We have to destroy the statue. We have to destroy the Statue of Liberty to actually progress. Oh, hey. Okay. I have a feeling one more time should do it. Come on, statue. There you are. Alright. There we go. Oh, now we need to eat the burger. 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 Where are you, burger? Burger. Burger.
Homer, you did it.
Oh, God.
Jeez, that was my choking hand. Still, you did great.
Homer, Duffman is proud to declare you
our ultimate eating champion. Oh, yeah. Here to present you with the Red Barclay Championship belt is last year's champion.
Oh, of course, Asian.
Ooh, we'll need to get that adjusted.
Akira, how did you win? You're so tiny.
Technique.
It's that easy.
And now, the losers have to clean up! Oh, yeah!
Oh, that sucks for them.
You maniacs! You blew it up! Ah, damn you! God damn y'all to hell!
Hey, less references, more mupping.
Okay, well, there we go. God, 30 minutes? I guess that counted the time I died. Well, we collected everything, though. Even the one cliché. There's only one. Okay. Awesome, okay. I think I can probably do one more before I'll end this session. So, looks like I have a new episode. Let me check on things first. First of all, we have to go see our trophy. Our Duff Beer trophy. Hi, Cal Duff. Shadow of the Colossal Donut. Huh. Okay. We also have a trophy with Bart. We'll go ahead and check that really quick, and then we'll move on. Why are you in my room, Lisa? Lisa, what did you do? Okay, so there's a poster around the world in 80 bytes. Okay. Krusty Burger. That's cool. Okay, well, let's go ahead and do that and get things going. Oh god, this is gonna be a...
Bart, that's if you have superpowers. That's amazing! How'd you get them?
Manual.
That manual has staggering metaphysical implications. We have to take it to the proper authorities.
We could do that, but wouldn't you like to know what your powers are first?
I have powers? Wow. With these abilities, I can be a force for social justice.
Oh, God. Can we skip this level?
Come on. It'll be fun. You can hurt a lot of bad guys.
Well, if there's gonna be hurting...
So, we'll cut down all the forests in Springfield and turn each tree into a single luxury toothpick.
Great idea, Mr. Burns. One tiny question, won't that lead to, environmental disaster?
If you want to make an omelet, you have to wreck a few planets.
Well said, sir. Well said.
Crush 'em!
Okay. Oh, God. Perform. Oh, that's awesome. The power of music compels you. Take this, lumberjacks. Okay, well, we have anything in here before we move on? I have a feeling we probably do. It wouldn't be a collect-a-thon without it. Oh god, there's more. Take that. Okay, I don't know. We can might be able to climb the trees. I don't know. Probably not, though. Also, I found out that, yeah, you can look at your objectives, and then also these. There's one cliche, and then we have 6 and 4. Okay. Perfect. Okay, there's the invincibility. Wait, Lisa can levitate objects? Why does Lisa have that ability? Lisa, have you been learning how to be a psychic? That has to be it. Oh, hey. You get away. You go away. Okay, there we go. More? Do I have to destroy that building or something? Let's try it. Yep, okay. You guys are jerks. We're not jerks. We're nature activists. And we need to do whatever we can to save this world from disaster. Also, is this... are these the levitation portals? I don't know, they might be. Or actually, it's probably these things over here. Hold B to levitate object, release B to drop them.
This certainly is an eventful
day. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing here.
You're making your leader very unhappy.
Hold B to levitate. I'm trying to levitate. I don't know what I'm doing.
The company is your friend.
Oh, okay. I got it. Oh, do I have to drop them on here? Yep, okay. Well, that makes sense, I guess. It's kind of weird now that I think about it, but... hey, no complaints.
Don't you just
pick up you? Nope.
I mean, you're mysterious later.
Oh, rock. Drop a rock right here. Nope.
The plant smells great today.
What do I have to do? Oh, okay, I think I have to, right, okay, so I have to use these as stepping stones, okay. Well, see, that makes sense, I just... okay. I guess I had to look a little harder then. Also, what's this? Okay, Malibu Stacy coupon. Sounds good to me. Was there something over here? I thought I saw something shiny. Apparently not. Okay, well, it's cool. Let's grab this. This is invincibility for right now. Probably need to be Bart. Because he can actually fly. Or glide, or whatever you want to call it. Yep. Sure enough, I was right. Anything over here? Really? Nope. First, let's, tree hugger. Hey, I'm not a tree hugger. I'm Bart Simpson. Who the hell are you? Oh, can I use this to my... I have a feeling I can. Might need to get it moving first, though. Okay, yeah, I need Lisa. Yep, I think I'm gonna need Lisa before I do anything. So, Lisa! You get over here. For some reason, I didn't think you had a double jump, but yeah, you do. I don't know why you wouldn't all of a sudden, but you do. Okay, let's see here. What can we pick up? We have a lot of rocks. Nope, hold on. B button, that's what I need to press. Now we have rocks. Can we put rocks on this? Nope. Okay, that releases smoke. Okay, that's good. Anything else? We have more rocks.
You're making your leader very unhappy.
Okay. Bart, now we need you. No.
May tranquility be yours.
Okay, Bartman. Doing whatever a Bartman can.
The plant smells great today.
Yeah, we need to stop this.
You don't want to mess this up.
We must stop the generator. Or is that a spring? That might be a spring.
Pick up the pace, loyal workers.
Yep, it's a spring. Okay. Nothing over here. Okay. Oh, God. This looks dangerous. Eep. Do I have to stop these first? Yep, that works.
Work is a privilege, not a right.
Okay, checkpoint.
Ah, look out! But deep down, I'm good!
Yeah, too bad. You guys need to go away. Giant saw blades. You have found a video game cliche. Giant saw blades, by any other name, would still be as cliched. That's right. I guess you do see a lot of giant saw blades in video games, now that I think about it. Oh, God. No! Dang it! Fine, Lisa. You get over here, then. Well, I somehow made it back. Well, I guess there is a ladder. How do I get that coupon? Eep. This. Okay, I need Bart for that.
The company is your friend.
Come on, grab the ladder. Really, what is this? Oh, slingshot bullets. Oh, I can deal with that.
The plant smells great today.
Can I jump on the saw blade? No, I can't! Okay, well, that's good to know. Never
don't
jump on a saw blade.
I mean,
I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of a stupid thing I did right there. I can't help it, it seemed like a good idea at the time.
Work is a privilege, not a right.
Oh, dang it. Well. Well, Bart, you're dead, so let's just figure out what to do now. Now Lisa died. I'm killing the Simpsons. You just kicked them awake. Oh, God. What the hell? It's that simple. You just kicked them awake, apparently. Well, I have a thought, because I grabbed this slingshot stuff here, which means... maybe I have to land on there. Or I could, you know, just move on in general and see if I can find other stuff that might help. Oh, there seems to be some kind of button. Oh, okay. I need to find a way to get over there.
Pick up the pace, loyal workers.
Don't you just love Mr. Burns? I mean,
ah! Bart! Let me kick you!
The plan smells great today.
Oh, full health. It's that simple, you just kick people awake and they're fine. Okay, saw blade, you go away. There we go. Okay. That's cool.